we're going to be looking at how you can make waste management smarter, parking smarter, improve and make lighting smarter. We're going to be measuring air quality. We're going to be looking at how vehicles affect road surfaces, and we're going to then use that to look at how those insights can be used together to give you intelligence about how a city's working and how you can maybe improve it for people that live and work and visit that place.